1966, age 10. We stayed in Golsbie Street in Govan. We were on the ground floor as part of a tenement building. It was a room and kitchen and an outside toilet. The kitchen was in fact the size of a cupboard, with basically a cooker and a sink in it. My mum and dad slept in the living room. I was also in this room too, as it was the only room in the house, but it had what is called an alcove, a sort of corner of the room cut into the wall where I slept. We had an outside toilet and no fluffy toilet rolls for us. Newspaper again ripped into squares was what we used. A bundle would be hung up the string for the whole clothes to use. At least you had something to read when you were sitting in there. I remember late at night or the early hours of the morning needing the toilet so badly but holding it in as it was too cold to go out to the outside toilet. This was a very damp and cold house and quite gloomy, and I was not happy living here. I basically watched what my parents watched on the TV, but was hard sometimes getting to sleep as the TV would still be on and I was in bed in the same room as it. And as I actually went to school from this house, it was hard getting up in the mornings. But my mum and dad made sure I got there in time. My mum would wash all our clothes in the sink. Again, we had no wash machine, and the laundromat was a bit expensive. So again, everything had to be individually washed. And of course, there was a lot of stubborn stains. Then the item had to be soaked all night till morning, perhaps put bleach into it to get the stains out. Life wasn't so easy for my mum in this house, as you'll soon find out.